Olamide, Wizkid, reunite to share new single, Kana. Click subscribe Africa Social TV, then it's the business, it is my name. Now, Nigerian rapper slash singer Olamide has teamed up with one of Nigeria's finest music exports, that is Wizkid, to unlock a new collaborative banger titled Kana. The new single comes years after their successful 2010 collaboration, Omotoshan, which became an instant hit after its debut. At the time, the Starboy Entertainment act Wizkid was still signed to Empire Mets Entertainment, called it EME. In 2015, they reunited again to reignite their musical chemistry on a track titled Confirm Ni, a single of Olamide and Fino's collaborative project Two Kings. Now, that's what they call collabs in Nigeria. The new single Kana was produced by one half of production duo Legendary Beats, Mote, and was mixed and mastered by STG. The song, which sees the artist expressing love and affection, quickly reminds of their earlier days in music, a style that fetched them the huge fan base they enjoy today. Now don't you forget, in 2015 they reunited again to do this music chemistry. Click subscribe to Africa Social Television for the latest gist in the entertainment industry around Africa and leave your comments in the commentary section. I'm out for now.